It's a long commute into town from the west side every weekday morning. But rush hour traffic may see some relief starting tomorrow. At least that's the hope for many commuters. Bridget Namata has more on the change in store for HOV lanes.
Kathy, folks on the west side will get a little bit of a relief on their commute into town starting Monday. At least that's what the Department of Transportation hopes with the new plan.
What is the daily average commute time for drivers driving into town from the west side?
Oh my gosh, forever.
Every morning, Terry Kim commutes from Eva Beach to Waikiki for work. Kim says she now wakes up even earlier, 4:30 a.m., to leave the house and beat traffic.
You know, you got to give that leeway also. You know what I'm saying? Like, oh, might be an accident or a stalled car, so I put that into consideration so that I don't be late for work. So I do sleep, end up parking my car and sleeping in the car for an hour. For an hour, I do.
Oahu resident Romulo Melendres says,
me and my wife, we carpool now. I used to ride alone, so it was kind of hard for me. So now it's a lot easier, not as bad, but it's still bad.
Starting Monday, the HOV lanes will extend for 30 more minutes for the eastbound H1 commute beginning at Manager's Drive and the H2 commute beginning in Mililani. The extension also includes Nimitz Highway from the Kiehi Interchange to Industrial Parkway. The new HOV lane hours will be from 5:30 a.m. to 9 a.m. Monday through Friday versus the previous restriction that ended at 8:30 in the morning. The DOT's goal is to encourage more riders to carpool. Are commuters convinced?
When you hear that, what do you think?
That's good, but I don't know. We got to see how it works, right? Like everything.
Well, we'll see what happens. I mean, we're trying something, but I don't know if it's going to work, but we're trying.
The DOT has other plans in the works, like Farrington Highway westbound contraflow in Nanakuli during the morning and afternoon commute times to quickly respond to disabled vehicles, a tow truck station on Farrington Highway in Nanakuli, and zip lane widening, like on the H1 eastbound shoulder lane from Kualakai Parkway to Kunia Road in the morning. The state also wants to install traffic cameras in leeward Oahu to monitor traffic flow.
Now, the traffic changes are all part of Governor David Ige's plan to ease traffic congestion. A full listing of those changes can be found on our website. That's KHON2.com. I'm Bridget Amata for KHON2 News.